Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he was a very, very skinny and thin person. And he had very, very thin shins. That once, when he was at the top on the tree, on the palm tree, the Sahaba were at the bottom, looking at how thin his shins are. And they were laughing. They were making mockery of him. That when he came down, he fell. And when a wind used to go past, sometimes he can't even grab himself. He's so thin. He's so skinny. He falls. So once the Sahaba were laughing. So the Prophet ﷺ saw them laughing. He said to them, "What are you laughing about? What are you laughing about?" So they said, "Oh, Messenger of Allah, we are laughing on how thin the shins of Ibn Mas'ud. We are laughing on how thin they are. They're so thin for an old man like him. His shins are so thin. So we are laughing on that. We are laughing at that." So the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he said, "By the one in which he has my soul in his hands, do not laugh on how thin his shins are, but by Allah, his thin shins to Allah Almighty are a lot more heavier than the mountain of Uhud. Don't laugh at his shins. Do not laugh on how or at how his thin shins are, but to Allah, they are a lot more heavier than the mountain of Uhud."